Holly.
And I'm Sarah.
And this is our college life. Today, we're going to be telling you lucky folks at home some reasons you'll be missing out on sleep in college. Yay!
So one way you might lose sleep in college is that you're crying.
And they don't even taste good. And they're just fattened out. Whenever anybody has them, they're gonna think I'm fat. I don't have a boyfriend. I hate you.
And then there's procrastination. You know it, you love it, we all do it.
Action!
Really? Who has time for that? Who has time to write things like that?
You're too hot! You're too cold!
You have a case of sleep dancing. It really does happen. It's common everywhere. More common than you may think.
You have a snoring roommate. There are party people playing Texas country music, not the good kind, at the top of their radio's volume.
Why do you this to me? Why? Why? Our Facebook has encaptured your brain.
There are cool guys who have cool trucks that feel it's necessary to rev their cool trucks outside your window.
Vroom. Vroom.
Wow! Why didn't we have a race strip outside? Things can happen in college. Sometimes you might get obsessed with a TV show, and when you're obsessed, it may not be pretty.
I need to know what happens next.
I can't wake up my stupid roommate, though.
I need to watch Vlog now. I need to know.
I need to watch it.
There are ghosts! Like to dance. You know what I mean.
Facebook's cool.